The human landscape. We have always been a collection of identities. Our position next to the sea and connected with the city has been attracting people from all over the world since before the 50s. The tourist boom seduced holidaymakers, but it also attracted people looking for a more prosperous future. Litoral de Ponent is night and day. The perfect example of Palma's multiculturalism. There is a diversity of cultures and different schooling models. People from all over the world have decided to make this their home. There are so many of us, and with so much diversity, that this is sure to be a success, a great success. Each and every inhabitant must be included. Through new social care centres and a network of associations, we reach out to those who most need our help. We are reforming or creating new public facilities. We are updating action plans and implementing new ones that favour integration into the job market and society.